I know you're upset. But we talked about this, right? Look, okay, it's a little like football. I'm the team captain, and now it's time for us to go play in the big game.
But you've never been to war before.
Kiss the kids for me.
Hello, I'm Ted Baer, publisher of MovieGuide.org. Today, I want to tell you about a wonderful television series. It's a series on the National Geographic Channel, and it's called The Long Road Home. It's based on a true story. Now, after 9/11, we went into Iraq, and a couple of years later, we thought everything was solved. In 2004, we sent a peacekeeping mission into Sadr City. At that point, everything blew up, and our peacekeepers were trapped in the center of the city. This series takes place looking at what happened in each episode from the point of view of another one of the combatants of the U.S. soldiers who went in there, who were part of the cavalry, and they were there to bring peace to the area. The first one is very good, but the second one is excellent. The second one is filled with faith and values and prayer from the little boy's prayer at the beginning for his father before his father goes off to war, to the prayers all the way to the end that were spectacular. I'd say The Long Road Home is one of the best movies, the best television movies that's ever been made about what's going on in a wartime environment. So, The Long Road Home, go to MovieGuide.org to get more information and then tune in. It's very worthwhile.
Thank you, Lord, for all my wonderful blessings. Bless them for their sacrifice.
Get in! Back up, back up, back up!
Those guys in my platoon, they're my family too.